gear down and locked. We copy your world stop, and we'll take this opportunity to congratulate you, Atlantis, as well as the thousands of passionate individuals across this great space-faring nation who truly empower this incredible spacecraft, which for three decades has inspired millions around the globe. Job well done, America.
I'm Mike Coates, the director of the Johnson Space Center. For those of you that I don't know, I can't tell you how much it means to me for all of you to see all of you come out this morning, and especially all of the young people. To have you out here, you must have gotten up at 3:30 or 4 o'clock to come out here and watch this last landing of JSC, and there are thousands of us out here. It just means an awful lot to those of us that have been involved in the show program now since the beginning. And I was here 3 years before the first shuttle mission. I was the astronaut family escort for STS-1, so I was with the families when Don and Crip landed.